Hey guys, what's going on? It's Yugi here, and today I'm doing this in cinematic view to start out with for the cinematic feel.
Hello!
Hello!
I'm out.
So, today what we're going to be doing is, well, we're going to do a couple things. First of all, we got this, so what we're going to do, we're going to get...
do this?
What?
This hole? Why do you put cobble where my masterpiece is?
That's where it was, dude. That's the cobble wall.
Why did you... Oh, okay, fine.
Okay, so what we're going to do today, since we have that enchantment table down there, we are going to go try and get some bookshelves.
Yep.
Because you can't buy bookshelves. So what we have here is we have sugar canes. And what we're going to use, what we're going to do with these sugar canes is we're going to make a reed farm. Yeah. Al, do you know where we're putting this reed farm?
We're going to put it right there back with my mine.
Right where?
If you looked in the back once in a while, you'd see it.
And...
Follow me. Follow me, you clueless little individual.
Ouch. Come on.
You're a little... Gotta repair my stuff, remember?
Oh yeah, let's just make an anvil real quick.
Oh, right, yeah, we didn't make one.
Here, you there's the
You say you have so much freaking iron, go make the anvil.
I don't have it on me. Oh, guys, I did just do a crate because I've been messing up. Apparently, what you have to do, you have to be online on the server in order for it to count your votes and get the crate keys.
Everyone so knows that.
I didn't know that, so I only got two crate keys, so I thought I wouldn't bore you with that because it would only be a couple seconds. But... What I got is, ba-bam, a zombie spawner.
Zombie!
So we finally have a spawner. That's awesome. I love spawners. But we're not going to put anything. We're not going to set the spawner until we have a very secure location for it. Okay, so show me where we're going to put the farm, bro.
You looking back there?
Yeah.
You see everything?
I saw some of it.
Keep on going, there's more.
Okay.
Lots more. Okay. I'm gonna put the anvil down there by the, you know.
Which way do I go from here?
Keep on going.
Okay.
Just wherever you want.
It's dark that way.
You'll find the correct way. Eventually.
Found a bunch of cobblestone. And I found a bunch of dirt. And lava, and more cobble and lava. I don't know where I'm going.
Keep on going. It's all there.
Where are we putting the friggin' thing, dude?
Back there.
Back where? Give me a specific location so I can start building.
Just let me get some good stuff. Let's look. Unbreaking.
What are you doing?
Stuff.
Are you enchanting without books?
I'm enchanting with books.
With bookshelves?
No, I mean, I'm literally using a book.
Oh, you're using the enchantment books?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I have a couple of those. I have three of those, I think. I have Sharp 5, Power 4, and Prop 4, I think.
I'm using Unbreaking on all my diamond stuff, so it'll take forever.
Okay.
Okay, so yeah, we're gonna make it back there.
Okay, yeah, I have no idea where you want me to build this, thing, so I'm gonna do /fhome. Come back, and we'll see what you're doing. Because the way we're gonna make the books is you need... What the hell?
What?
Do you hear that?
What?
Sound like a weird laugh.
Nope.
Like a witch's cackle.
Follow me.
There it is again.
I didn't hear anything. Okay, I did now. I heard it now. Okay, follow me. Into the mine.
No, it's on my end.
No, I barely heard it.
Okay.
I think I heard it through you or something.
No, it's not through my end. I just checked.
Okay, you see all that dirt right there?
Yeah, this is coarse dirt.
Yeah. You know what you're gonna do with it?
I already have like 3 stacks of dirt.
There we go.
See, there it is again.
I don't hear anything. Don't dig towards the lava.
No lava.
You okay? I just put that there.
I don't see any lava.
Now it's gonna be light. Ingenious lighting.
I don't see any lava.
And I don't see a Yuki.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. I can't see anything.
Okay, dude, let's get started on this farm. And we will see you guys once we get it all started. See you in a second.
6.5 hours later.
Okay, and we're back. We got this much done.
Hello!
It's literally been almost an hour.
Nah.
No, it's been pretty close to an hour.
And you would not believe how fast my pickaxe goes on Ultra.
It's insane.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
I'm going to spend the most of the time on this, by the way. We used to do this in a couple minutes.
Yeah, mostly what we've been doing is I've been setting up the spawner room.
And digging around.
Check it out. So now we got 8 zombies right here. I died.
No! No! Stuff.
I got it. Don't worry.
Get back here quick then.
I'm coming. I forgot I only had half a heart. Stop it. Okay. Ow! Ow! Why are they attacking me?
Because they hate me less.
Die!
That's not how you kill a zombie. You kill a zombie like this.
By using my skull splitter?
There we go.
So apparently Owl had a spawner as well. And information that he neglected to share with me.
Yeah, I forgot about it until the second he said he had a spawner. I was like, oh, I forgot I had a spawner whenever I looked at my inner chest.
Good.
I was gonna surprise him. I forgot. It wasn't a surprise. It was bad. I murdered Yuki.
Do you have that water bucket still?
Yes. Did you not? Oh, you need help.
Alright, so this is gonna be the start of our sugarcane farm. It's gonna be a basic sugarcane farm, just so that we can get books, so that we can enchant better. We're doing everything legit, or at least as legit as we can. So, hope you guys don't get too bored watching us. But we are coming up on our 100th video, here on Team Lumacy, on my channel. And that's a huge deal. So, what we're doing, I'm going to be doing the hashtag AskYuki event.
You forgot to say our channel.
Our channel. Sorry. We're going to be doing the hashtag AskYuki event, which is where you guys can have been commenting your questions for me. And we're also going to start hashtag AskOwl. So you can ask Owl some questions if you want to.
I would just hashtag AskLunacy.
No, because I want to see if they'll... Because they have, like, individual questions.
Yes, but they can just say Yuki or Owl before.
Well, what's the fun in that?
Why is there any fun in asking a person?
I don't know. Okay, so...
Information. That's the fun.
We have 6 reeds to start out with, or sugarcane. I call it whatever. You guys call it whatever you want.
I call it death by lava.
Good for you, bud. So we have 6 right there. And then what we're going to do, I think probably right across from it. Maybe, I don't know. Al, where are you planning on putting the wheat farm?
This is the wheat farm.
This is the wheat farm and the sugarcane?
I was just going to have this as a wheat farm.
This is the sugarcane farm. Otherwise, we wouldn't have set it up like this. The sugarcane farm is probably going to go down here a little bit further, probably out to there. I don't know. We'll do that during a live stream if you guys want to check out live streams. Go ahead and check it out. I live stream on here quite a bit.
Yep, he does.
Well, whenever I have time, you know.
Every cat, I just stalk everyone.
Yeah, Owl also is planning on doing live streaming since he doesn't have his own channel anymore. We're also thinking about putting in his point of view, like have two, like whenever we do these episodes with him too, I have two episodes coming out that day. One with my point of view, one with his point of view. Try to get some more activity on the channel, get us to hopefully 1,000 faster.
Mm-hmm. And get us to the imminent impending demise of Yugi, which is going to happen in a few seconds.
Probably.
Come on, Yugi, go in the lava. A trading request?
No, I didn't.
Yeah?
Oh. Shift and right click.
Seriously?
Yeah.
How do I accept?
I don't know. Shift and right click. Ooh, trade.
Ooh, trade. Confirm. Waiting for partner. Trade has been successfully processed.
What did we trade?
Nothing, because... Oh, we were supposed to put stuff on our side. Oh.
Oops.
We fail. Hey, I sent you another trade. We're going to figure out how the trade system works. Okay, watch this. See? Just click stuff. Why is it less than what is on there?
Confirm.
It just gave us less.
Confirm.
It just gave us less, Yuki.
But you're not even doing it. It says wait for the other player to do something.
Confirm. Wow, you actually gave me all that? I can't even hold it.
Okay. Well, yeah. So this is going to be our sugarcane farm. Or our wheat farm. Our wheat farm is going to be out back here. Al, come here. Let me show you where it's going to be.
One sec, I have to mine dangerously close next to the lava.
Why are you so dumb?
I said dangerously close, not stupidly dumb.
Oh, I'm fighting off these zombies again.
Okay, I found
dying. Freaking baby zombie.
Like I said, half home down.
So, if you guys don't want to see us do this kind of stuff on camera, tell us in the comments.
Tell us what you would like to see, or else we will tear
it. We've been getting a lot more comments lately, and I love it. I love the support. I love all the positive feedback. I don't think we've gotten a dislike.
I love hearing people.
Yeah, I don't think we've gotten a dislike on a video in quite a while. So, thank you so much for that. We really do appreciate it, because it means that you guys are really loving our content. But, yeah.
Hello, Senor Yuki.
Hey, dude.
A sword?
About to die.
How'd you get... You starving?
Yeah.
Wheat farm, C.
Okay, so we'll start on the wheat farm.
Here's rotten
soon.
Flesh.
I'm eating rotten flesh already.
I'm giving more. Eat all the rotten flesh. Die of rotten flesh.
Okay.
How do I have a wood... Okay, yeah, I do have...
So,
we have such cobble.
So this is our
wall
of art.
Yes, and this is our place. It looks pretty impressive.
Yeah, I really like our house and what Al's done with it. He's like a master builder right now.
I am the artisan of houses.
He is the special.
An artisan of houses means a specific... You know what I mean? Are there people that know that? Good. People
Dude, you're don't... the special.
No.
You're the special.
No. That's bad, isn't it?
You're the special.
Are you really calling me that?
No, it's from the Lego movie.
Oh!
The special.
Oh, I thought something much worse.
I'm not mean.
Yes, he is.
Yeah. I really am, sometimes. Only when it comes to you, though.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Look how close I am to lava, Yuki.
I'm not even looking.
I'm literally not touching the ground, and I'm not shifting. I don't know how this is working, but it is.
Awesome. I just wasted some more diamonds.
Why?
Because I can.
Should I murder him? Should I?
That's just stupid.
What?
Some of the stuff they try to get you to do.
In the game?
Yeah. So, efficiency 1 is all that we can get right now.
So, don't get it yet.
Yeah, so we're not gonna be enchanting quite yet. Not until our reed farm is all set up nice and awesomely.
You mean sugarcane.
That's what I said.
You said weed.
I said reed.
Reed.
Reed and sugarcane are the same thing, bruh.
No, they aren't.
Actually, yeah, they are.
They are now?
Well, technically, they're the same thing. It just depends on how the person says it. Some people call it reed, some people should call it sugarcane. I just happen to call it reeds.
So you a derp.
Oh, you a derp.
I'm the one calling it reeds, am I?
How do you know it's not actually called reeds?
Because I know.
You don't know nothing.
Do they call sugarcane, or reeds? Did you just hear a blaze?
That is the water reacting to the lava.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was, because I just set the water. And you were talking about that super ominous sound. Yeah, I heard that too.
That's what I was talking about.
Okay. Yeah, I definitely heard that as well.
I don't know what that was, but I don't want to find out.
Alright, so I'm going to harvest some of this sugar cane so that we can start planting it.
I'm going to make granite walls for the back of it for now.
Okay.
Because we're lazy and I want to make a huge freaking farm.
Not yet.
Yeah, we'll take our time.
Yeah, don't build a wall yet, because we don't need to build a wall until we...
No, just to keep the lava out.
Oh, no, dude, that's fine like it is.
So you won't fall in and die, but there's water under it. Let me just test to see if I can die. Yee! Kills me pretty quick, but it's if you're bad at controlling...
Did you just commit suicide?
No, it would have said I died, remember?
No, it wouldn't have.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. No. Oh, it doesn't die. Unless he wants to.
I can name many times you've died. Maybe on this server.
Maybe I want to.
Why would you want to die?
In Minecraft, many reasons to get away from our hordes of unspeakably horrifying creatures. To name one. You okay? Why did you just mess up the wall?
Because there's iron up here.
Oh, he's obsessed with iron. It's contagious. I'm no Mr. 18 Zombie.
There's 18 zombies. Don't use your serrated strikes on them. They're not worth it.
Too bad I did.
But they're not worth it. They're beneath us.
They're zombies. They can be treated like any other zombie in the world. Which means a chainsaw to the face so we can make one. Ah, baby zombie!
Yeah, baby zombies are like the most deadly. Zombies. I don't know why that is either. I think it's because they're like really fast.
And small.
Yeah, so they can slip through like the one hole.
By the way, my sword skill is 104. Whoop whoop!
Oh yeah, I got the MCMMO credits too.
Oh yeah, I forgot to redeem mine.
I guess I'll go ahead and do that in a minute. But, this episode is about to come to an end. So.
Yep.
Poop. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching this incredibly boring episode of Minecraft Factions on Battlecraft server. All we really did was, build a farm and farm it. But we did get some spawners, and we did set up the spawner room. So that's gonna be
infinite food.
Yeah, we can't eat. You shouldn't eat rotten flesh because it gives you hunger.
Too bad.
But by the next episode of this season or this series will be our 100th video on this channel. So what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna have a voiceover with the Q&A video over the crate key video. So the next actual episode will be Tuesday, which is a week from now, and I'm so sorry about that. It might come out sooner if you guys slap that like button. Let's go. If we get, I'm gonna go for 15 likes. If we get 15 likes, then I will bring and then I will do 3 episodes a week. That's including the crate episode. So yeah, 15 likes. If you guys can pull that off, then I will also be uploading the series on Saturday. So also, thank you so much for watching. My channel,
I might have something up to see then.
Yeah, he might have something up. He might be the one who posts on Saturdays.
Actually, I'll probably have about 3 things up on my specific Owlman channel.
Yes, because he's not Lumacy with Owlman anymore. He's just Owlman.
Owlman, Strax and Soto. Owlman, it's the only.
Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Remember, 15 like, 15 likes. Smack that like button with your katana, and we will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.
Ooh, zombie. See ya.